Tonight at 10, the city of Fort Smith being told to replace several flags that were taken down from the Riverfront Park 2 summers ago. Our content partner, Talk Business and Politics, reporting the Arkansas History Commission ruled the city violated a state law when 7 flags, including a Confederate flag, were taken down from that park. Now, the law protects all historic monuments from being removed. No word yet if the city will appeal. Moving out of the fork.